chickens are feeling great. But I'm not so much. Okay. Welcome back. We haven't done much videos. So many things. So busy life. But now we have done something. I don't have now any kind of metal frames or no any, and I don't have a welder, so hard to make anything metal. But we would make a wooden frame for the. I saw you. There is that little solar panel. There is a hinges that you can adjust the angle. Now it's the angle is something 61. Is it degrees? That it's almost winter. In winter it's totally up, almost 90. But yeah, now it's 61. That is the solar what is together with that windmill. I haven't find yet windmill pole that I can put up, because if it's like that little one, it's not even rounding. I get back yesterday that controller what we can. Here is the big solar. That is the next project to put in the roof. But we can check the. I don't like so much this controller, but it's that eco-worthy controller. It's there now. You can see anything. I put it here in fuse box. But there is a fuses. You can just see the lights there. Here is the power, then it's battery, and it's now it's saying this the solar is charging. Upper is the windmill. But I can connect there some kind of voltage meter or something. Have to search in eBay. That is the controller for the big panel. It has working nicely, and this what I saw in before, this inverter. But I was for selling something 35 euros or so. But I was ordering this from eBay, just interested, and I need one cheap ones like this. This says that it's MPPT solar, but it's really not almost nothing got to do with MPPT. It's just the PVM cheap Chinese. There was a Facebook lot of talking about, because this saying that it's 100 amperes, this little box. I can put the pictures how how it is inside. It's really, you can, I think it's exploding if you put 100. Amps. But I was thinking I changed this because. Okay, sorry that there was a phone was calling. Yes, that is now on. Nothing special there, but what is nicer here in this controller is here is the it's measuring the temperature here, but here is also. And there is some kind of connect Taurus that you can put the battery. I have to order also that you can measure the battery temperature, but in here it's not problem. Here is minus degrees soon, but when you here you can see the warm, and then it's a load, very low now, because that is load for the 12 volts, but this is not 12, so that was temporary. It's not fully sun, so it's, and here how much is the all the ampere hours has coming. It's going very fast out. Yes, and then it's also showing how much 12 volts it's using. Yeah, that is how it's. We will see how it's work, but it's okay. Nice to see how much we get energy, but have to get in roof that solar, then it's and now we can build also here 12 volts, put here and take out of here, so we can use the lights, LED lights, and like that. I put the plants inside here and other things, and yeah, but I have to put those batteries. There is now only two batteries, and this need to connect also, and I think I can get 2, 3 or 4 more, so we have reserve. Or if I can find this speaker, then I put there. Yes, but just a short update. Now we have that kind of controller, and this is working, but we need the windmill still working. That is this, I think, next video. Thanks for watching.